as I just saw their FNC here. I want to win one of the carts so I can get one of the sick things. I know, Drew. Interstellar's came. The black market in Estella, do that thing. I have the normal in Estella, I think. Which is really well. Oh man. What the hell? Apparently guys in a low cost 6 here because something happened. What even happened? I don't understand. Somebody please tell me. Ever happened to one of you guys? Like something like this. And then you miss it. How did you feel at that moment? Like you're not even trying? No fun, but what if you were trying your best and you're in a tournament? And if you didn't, your family died. Think about it like that, huh? My bad, isn't it? But what would you say if it was my bad? If that was the last one? If you did it, huh? That's why you always have to be cautious. Now, anything can really happen at this point. The world's weird anyway. There's viruses that can kill us. Actually, that is a really weird one. That's something that just normally happens. Genuinely. Towards your face. Towards the sun. Shower behind the curtains. Guys are in love with Benjamin Franklin. Calvin, you know what to do, right? Ask. Don't ask them. Tell somebody, okay? The boys will help you out with the homies, yeah? Calvin, don't be shy. Put some more, eh? That's coming from me. You know, if they say, yes. And then, hey. I think back like, okay. I think back, okay. She lies you back. She lies. I think she lies. You ain't new, sir. Time Shop isn't that bad. Innistrad's in it, which is a black market vehicle. And I really like it. Or Nurgle, or even Handheart Explosion. That's one of the possible things I could get. I normally get doo-doo luck anyway. Every person in the game probably has Vulcans. It's not a good car. I got it when probably one of my first games. Guys, am I good at Rocket League? I didn't start too long ago. I started 2020, I think. Around 2021, near that time. I was 10 at the point. It was past September and October. I started Rocket League when I started TikTok. I started TikTok in October, the 27th. Yes! Do we just do a wave? First thing is actually doing my phone have 70! Minis need to put it on charge, Yeah, I will, after a few shots, I'll stop recording so you can prepare easier for the tournament. So, I'm just enough for this video, guys. I'm shaking for this tournament because tournaments are really sweaty and hard, and you find like gold players sometimes. And yeah, I'm a silver normally, but I'm technically a diamond or a plat. Because I was versing a developer, and yeah, that's enough.